I'd like to just kind of give you a few tips to help make the most of your gigabit internet experience. First is a wired connection is going to give you a much better experience than a wireless connection. On a wireless connection, you'll have a 2.4 gigahertz signal that's being broadcast that you can use with your devices. That'll give you about 100 megabits per second, and that gets shared with all the devices that are being used. If you have a newer piece of equipment that could attach to the 5 gigahertz signal, then you can bounce up to about 200, maybe 300. But the main difference occurs if you will take the time to hardwire with an Ethernet cable. Wow, now you're up to 900 plus in terms of speed. So that is huge. Second thing is your device capable of handling the gigabit speed? Whether it's a router that's a gig capable router that's going to pass that connection through on an Ethernet cable, or whether your laptop or your desktop is capable of receiving that, because you want to be able to enjoy that speed in your device as well. The third tip, if you do have a router that you're using for wireless devices like your cell phones and other devices that you wouldn't normally hardwire, and you are using a router, then it's critical that you place the router not down in a basement or a faraway location, but right in the middle of where your activity is going on, because you want to pull the strongest signal from that wireless that you possibly can. Let us know if there's anything we can do to help maximize your internet speeds. Give us a call or visit us online at ideatech.com.